It started off like any day out the week. The sun rose, peeking through the clouds out the east, rising above the city buildings, watching the people sleep. In a few hours or so, individuals will prepare to slay the ugly beast. Just a daily cycle to eat. And in a small metropolitan area known as Providence, the city called Hope will look around. Where's the evidence? Just zombies walking, talking, paying bills and rent, filling out a place like a runoff sentence. Now we on the south side, small block in front of a home. No picket fence or roses, just future stepping stone. Scattering no particular order on the front lawn, where half the green grass is dead at the dawn. Place parking like space and for a beat down Corolla. Blue green still running 160,000 miles on the oil stain motor. So from point A to point B on the second floor, where a man of dreams sleep. Nearly awake, alarm set at 7-11. So when the clock strikes, it'd be 1 minute closer to heaven. Hits the snooze on his feet, feeling fresh. Sucks his teeth, he knows he got the dragon breath. Walks out of his room, head straight for the shower curtain. Gonna wash up and masturbate for certain. Had this nightmare about a freaky nympho. Long legs, no hair, rocking black stilettos. Fishneck stockings, oh what a turn on. She was playing his tune, singing his song. Water's off now, toothbrushes down. Squeaky clean, he's ready for the second round. Boxes of pants on, threw on a polo shirt. Gonna take on this world on with a couple verse. Got that look in his eyes, today it's all him. Walking down the staircase, a new chapter will begin. As he opened the front door and was gone with the wind.
It's a cold breeze across the street. The house is for lease in his pouch at least. Enough to pay the bus, it clings a chain came. Like the sums of Chank's names, he raved on. Gave a poem to his boys in a yawn. What up, Nibba belong to the beat in his iPod. Preparing songs as they creep through the live side. Tiptoeing, turn a knob and enter his own zone. Spits flowing like the winter is gone home. Knocked him out of his world when the car honked and swirled. Get the fuck out of the streets, you chain. He barely stopped to think. Middle fingers in the air, fuck you, you pink wearing ass fairy. That continues on his daily routine. Approach the bus stop, a group of teen. The sight of hip hop, deciphering. He steps in, grab the mic and then start a representing. He felt it in the air, he's well aware that it's gonna get real heavy soon. With this one cat, they call him Deadly Tunes. He paused for a second, gather his thoughts and set it off with his weapons. Come on now, you ain't taking much from me. Hurry up and walk, you know you gotta bust money. Dog, you know I'm nice. Don't be mad cause my mom charged you extra for a bowl of rice. Yo, kicking your ass is like kicking a beanbag. I have you fall flat like Fat Joe trying to lean back. But check it out, I'm joking them. There's only two ugly people in this world and he's both of them.
Woo. Enough with this, man. Quit joking. Get up on this bus or I'm late.
Sitting on the bus, riding past the paper chaser. Sun beaming on me with the breath of Darth Vader. Sweaty piss through my shirt, soaking up the vapor. Holding up my hope, still waiting for a savior. Our Father, Hail Mary to my maker. Hustle, I'm a Laker, anything to take. Load out of me like come shot pornography and redirect my anger towards our democracy. Got a date with Jeff and I got no money. Dealing with that terror like Rudy Giuliani. Asked out the Gwen Stefani, no doubt. The thoughts that plague my mind on my daily route. The destination is the same old place. The bus to the grave, this can't be my fate. Oh, mother of God, please show some faith. And to no avail, I can escape. The fork in that road hasn't yet appeared. Still waiting to my gold ship, stuck in third gear. What a way to live, life so repetitive. Married to misery, my relationship. Going to work for someone else to be rich. I haven't even started yet and I already quit.
I'd like to fill out an application.
There's no jobs for manager, it's just for counter.
Good. I'm looking for the least possible amount of responsibility.